Here's to the finest crew in Starfleet. Engage.
Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Enterprise. Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Enterprise.
Make it so. Make it so. Make it so.
First duty of every Starfleet officer is to the truth. Scientific truth or historical truth. Personal truth. It is the guiding principle on which Starfleet is based. Now, you can't find it within yourself to stand up, tell the truth. You don't deserve to wear that uniform.
This is becoming a speech.
You're the captain, sir. You're entitled.
Not entitled to ramble on about something everyone knows.
Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Enterprise. Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Enterprise.
Make it so. Make it so.
Just kept talking in one long, incredibly unbroken sentence, moving from topic to topic so that no one had a chance to interrupt. It was really quite hypnotic, incredibly unbroken sentence, moving from topic to topic. To call again. I'm just leaving. I'm not dressed properly.
My love is a creep, but long in tail for that which longer nurseth the disease.
You'll have to call again.
In faith, I do not love thee with mine eyes. They be a thousand heresy, but 'tis my heart that loves what they despise. Whom in despite of you are pleased to do. Shall I compare thee to a summer's day?
Locked faces on that vessel. I am the cutest of all.